We'll be right back. Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Peter Brackley. With me today is my colleague Trevor Brooking to give us the match analysis.
Thanks, Peter. I was chatting to some of the fans earlier and they were all looking forward to this one.
Everyone knows the result of this match doesn't count for anything, but I'm sure the players, all the same, will be eager to show the supporters some great football. Are providing a noisy and colourful backdrop for this great occasion. Well, there is a lot of talent in both teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter. Knocks it out to the flank. The defence has done well so far. Neymar. Free kick conceded in a promising position here.
They could score the opener with this free kick.
solid defence in the box. Adam. Passes back to the keeper. Work to win possession. Jorginho. He's free. Tries one. He scored. It's the first goal of the game. Fabulous strike down the middle. Huge following here at the stadium today. Let's listen to the noise they're making too. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football. So this is how they got off the mark to...
They've scored the first goal of the game. How do you think that will affect their approach now, Trevor?
Well, if anything, it might settle them down. I wouldn't be surprised to see a bit more patience in their build-up play.
Win the ball back. That pass has made it through. Looking around for support. Rob there, too casual. Good running on the ball. Still with the ball. Good attacking position, too. Here's a strike. Just over the bar.
I think the line of defence was really exposed there. They've got to watch their man better in those situations.
Possession well on the attack here.